This doctor explains how this cancer starts to form in your cells.
There's a process called silencing that happens early on at the conception, from the first day of life. And then there's silencing happening, which is a normal process. But then our body has a certain gene that's supposed to suppress cancer from happening. They watch over abnormalities of the cells. Imagine these abnormal genes are being silenced. If they're silenced, they cannot do the role. And therefore, what they silence because, among others, they have a methyl group that gets attached to this part of the gene. When we went back to these quote-unquote hypomethylating agents, we discovered that at a lower dose, they can remove the methyl group and let the gene express itself. And as such, it can suppress the development of cancer. And that is what hypomethylating agents.
Subscribe to HealthTree University to learn more.